Marking extraction zone.
I was really trying to walk out.
Actual to strike team. Locate and recover Dr. Jansen. No diversions.
Coming up on your AO. Stand by for pickup.
Good look, strike team. Like it or not, you're touching down in a Force 10 shitstorm.
Not to worry, PMC's a Pentax fighting is dead. Should give us a window. I like the way you think. Your objective is a rebooted comms tower. Mark a location on TAC map. Once tower is active, use decryption key from Jansen's tablet to establish comms.
Closing on your position.
Target. Clear the deck and push up top. Objective is on the roof. Check high. Fuckers are popping smoke. Da. Decryption key accepted. Strike team, hold position while we establish connection. This is going to work.
You lot took your time. I'm holed up nearby. Send me my location. Hurry.
Got mercs incoming on that grid now. Advise you move like you mean it.
Thank you.
got here quicker than expected. I still need a minute or two. I'm in the middle of erasing my research from the Terminus database. You want to leave Zakaev with even a scrap of my work? You might as well hand him a nuke.
Shit. Jansen's deleting the research files. Sid, I can't lock her out.
Bad move, Dr.Jansen. This isn't the sort of job you can just walk away from. Your new friends are only making this worse for you. Operation Deadbolt is dead on arrival.
Oh, I still can't believe I fell for Zakaev's bullshit. Extra-dimensional energy research, my ass. I handed a psychopath the keys to the apocalypse.
Set for exfil.
Copy. 1 minute out.
Clear and hold that LZ, strike team. Multiple enemies on approach. Weapons free at all threats.
Yeah. Is all this cloak and dagger stuff necessary? I'm the one who called you, remember?
I'm not the one that needs convincing. Keep walking.
Welcome to Operation Deadbolt. The boss would like a word with you.
On energy production from n-dimensional interactions.
It was purely theoretical. Right up until it wasn't. As for Zakhaev, I had no idea I was working for a terrorist.
You're lying.
I thought he was the CEO. I'm a physicist, not a mind reader. And I wouldn't have had to work for him, or anyone, if you assholes hadn't shut me down. Zakhaev is still out there with even more weapons-grade Ethereum, but I happen to know he keeps it on his person at all times. Why would I tell you that if I didn't want him stopped? Look, I know this element down to its protons. I'm fairly certain I can find a way to neutralize it.
Fairly certain won't cut it. Can you do it or not? Perhaps we should hear her out.
Please, I have to fix this. I may be the only person who can.
You better be right.
Extraction's going great. Gonna make a killing selling this Ethereum.
When I've enriched enough to make more of these, you can do as you please with the rest.
And what about our runner?
She's played her part. Find her and kill her.